Congratulations, Rahul, for drawing against the top seed of the tournament. Tell us, how are you feeling about it?
I'm feeling very good because my opponent was GM and he was top seeded of this tournament also. And
so what was going through your mind when you saw the pairing that you are facing the top seed of the tournament?
I feel like that I have get an opportunity to play against an GM in or top seeded of this tournament.
How did you get a piece up?
He gave me that. He has to give me force.
In the Rook Knight versus Rook End game, it seemed like there was a draw. Any player who's like 636 rating point difference would go for a draw, but you're still going for a win. So what was going through your mind at that time?
I was winning, but I have done bad move king f5. That's why I got draw. If I have moved king f5, then I can win.
Good luck for the rest of the tournament.